start the week with the basics of tennis, and we continue with the which every day, you know, learning a couple new things on tennis, you know, improving from whatever the kids already know on the tennis court. And then towards the end of the week, we try to organize like a small mini tournament. Yeah, the basic things that the kids need, it's pretty much sports equipment, sports shirts, sports shorts, and you know, sports shoes. All the rest of the equipment we provide, and they don't have to worry about that. So that's it. It's really good if they bring some sunscreen and drink water while we do the lesson. And you know, the most important is that they have fun, that they bring a lot of energy and you know, enjoy the lesson as well here.